Zodiac.
I'm me, bitch.
Aries. Taurus. Gemini. Cancer. Oh, answer. Leo. That fire. Leo. You got that fire.
That fire?
Libra. Who you hiring? Scorpio. Rewiring.
Why?
Sagittarius. Can't forget the Capricorn. Aquarius, Harius, Aries, Fairy, Pisces,
the Zodiac.
And no,
girl,
I'm not on crack.
Hi, Cancers. This is your girl, Healing Truth. Now, as I was meditating on your energy, I asked my ancestors, what do you want the Cancers to hear? And at the bottom of the deck, it said, call them out on their shit. So I just shuffled it once. Okay. I'm going to take these as they fell on my ancestors, so take them. Call them out on their shit. I'm getting that you could be traveling too. I'm also getting something unexpected is going to happen. Probably two things is going to happen unexpectedly. And for you, I'm also getting talking about, this is what this card says, talking about you, then copy you. So I'm getting somebody takes your work for themselves. Yeah, because over here we have sorry, not sorry, but it's in reverse. They're not completely being themselves, walking into their own truth, so they have to copy off of you. Wow. Yeah. Number 41 equals 5, something unexpected. Somebody's going to ask this person to do something and they're not going to be able to come through with proof that they are them. Is something that they took from you and they're copying from you, and they, so you got to call them out on their shit about it, or somebody is going to call them out on their shit. That's overall energy. Somebody going to call them out on their shit because somebody here lied, possibly to a loved one of yours. They tried to reap what you done sold, take something that you did. They're trying to have a harvest from it, but you're going to get the harvest from it because it's your work. It's yours. They can't take anything that's yours. That's what I'm getting. Then we have here, I open my heart to love. I'm also getting here that you probably, that you tried to love this person, and you even try to talk to them in love, and they still try to play you. Like, you're, I'm getting like a real soft-hearted person here, who, and then while at the bottom of it, it says, be you, be yourself. So yeah, I feel like this person is struggling to be themselves. They trying to be you because they just don't know. They're like, your life is so much better. That's what I'm getting. They're like, your life is better. I'd rather be you. You know, they're not even saying this out of their mouth, which they probably are saying it out of their mouth, to you. They're probably just acting like you. Call them out on their shit. What are we going with? Okay. Loving ancestors. Is it hot where you are? As soon as I said that, I did that. Is it hot where you are? It's getting hot in here. You know, when something gets uncomfortable, people start dealing with heat. Oh, it's hot in here. Getting like, oh, it's getting hot in the kitchen. I better leave. Yeah, you have the Karmic card. They have the Magician card. Yeah, it's like, and after they try so hard to be you, they come. But this is supposed to be a good luck card. I don't know if, yeah, the woman, the love is at the bottom. Love. They're like, it's all in love. Me trying to be you is in love. Yes, I was getting that energy earlier. When somebody is trying to copy off you, don't be upset that they're trying to copy off you. They admire something in you. So just let them do them. And when it's time for them to pull, to prove something, then if they can't prove it, then that's on them too. I'm also getting somebody like, oh, they paying their respects. They're like, wow, you have shown me a lot. But it says talking about you. They talking about you in a positive way to someone else. I'm getting that. Like, they might not even be taking the full credit of something. They're like, well, I got that from the original. I actually got that from the originator. I'm just like, I admire them. Like, it's not like I'm trying to steal from. I admire them. Yeah, I'm getting that. I'm getting that too. Sorry, not sorry. Who gonna check me? Yeah. It's like, but it's in reverse. So it's like, this person is like, who gonna check me? We're about to find out more about this person. Loving ancestors. Loving ancestors. Loving ancestors. And I don't know your life. I don't know your business. I just know what my ancestors show me. So, yeah, that's that. Feeling a little attitude here. This could be two groups, I'm thinking. Loving ancestors. Loving ancestors. Loving ancestors. Loving ancestors. What's that? The Magician. Again, same energy. Two magicians. Yeah, like I said, two groups. Somebody's attacking this one group, trying to get the honey. The bear trying to get the honeycomb. And the other one is trying to conjure up. Tell me more. Tell me more. Yeah, because the Seven of Swords is at the bottom. Somebody did try to play somebody or betray somebody here. This person is, like, they was trying to manifest, you know, not living in their truth. Copying off of you. I'm getting that. Yeah, you probably even try to help this person. Like, let me help you. Because this man is naked. This man is naked too. Like, let me, come on. Let me help you. Let me help you. You don't have to, yep. Here's a sword here. Here's a sword here. Like, they tried to use what you gave them. I see this two ways. They tried to use the sword that you gave them, the jewels that you gave them on their mind. They tried to use that and turn it into something else. I'm getting a remix. They reinvented it. But they probably didn't, you know, that's the original, you know. He the one who helped me, or this is a sense of, you know what, I want to pay my respects. I don't know how, you know your life. But I'm like, right, what I'm seeing here is that I just want to pay my respects. Somebody betrayed somebody here, like, was false and want to make up for that. I'm getting that. Want to make it right. Let's find out more about this magician. Yeah, this person wanted to start something, and it was a dud. It was a dud. They couldn't start it. It was their wish fulfillment. They ain't get it. Like, this person, it just seems like this person here is just not right. Their way of showing love is not action at all. Not action. This is good for you. Yeah, this ain't crazy. Somebody admire you, but they don't know how to pay homage. Not only that, if they're trying to steal your ideas, then that's not gonna work. If they trying to steal your idea, Cancer, I think we had this before. Somebody trying to steal your idea? It ain't gonna work. Another message for Cancer. Going too fast. 14. Going too fast. Indicate. Being hasty, quick, in a hurry. Stop and listen and feel. Yeah, I'm even getting, like, you even taking this in a negative way. If this is something positive, you taking it in a negative way. Even if they are copying off of you, you should take in a way of, you are unique. You're different. And people don't have their own uniqueness. I'm also getting, like, you're a trendsetter. You don't mind helping. I'm also seeing some experimenting here. Yeah. Again, somebody tried to steal something and then bring it back. I'm getting that too. And now they want you because they see, like, oh, you wasn't a half bad person anyway. Like, you're not a bad person. I'm getting that too. They're like, damn, he really tried to help me. She really tried to help me. All those things that they said, that's just what they said. The number 3 might be significant for you. The number 36 might be significant for you. The number 9 might be significant for you. The number 10 might be significant for you. Yeah, I'm getting to see somebody come back. And then they talk about you. And then they try to copy your swag. And then they come back, you know, I can't wear these size 10s no more. I can't wear this size 11 no more. If the shoe fit, I would have wore it, but it don't fit. I know your feet bigger than mine. I can't wear a size 11, but here, you take it. Take it back. I thought I could do it. I can't. That's what I'm getting. I'm not saying it's going to be the same anymore. The relationship is going to be the same anymore. Advice. Let this tower fall. Don't hold on to nothing. Let it be who it is. Even if it's a shocker that it's this person that, oh, wow, you doing that to me? Nope. Let them do it. If you ask for God to remove, if you ask the ancestors, God, whoever you serve, to remove people out your life, God is going to do it. The ancestors is going to do it. As a matter of fact, the ancestors heard what they were saying about you, something that you didn't hear, so they had to remove them or they had to let you see this. Or let you hear this. Or let you think about this. I'm getting, when I see two, I think of two sides, two people, two magicians, two, you know, trying to manifest something here, trying to manifest something here. And it didn't work either way. When you try to start something new, it didn't work. Or they got afraid. When they try to start something new here, when they tried to get a wish fulfillment, oh, it didn't work. As a matter of fact, this person has 9 cups and he still ain't happy. He want number 10. That's what I'm seeing. I'm also getting like a distinctiveness, something distinctive to you, whether it's a sound, smell, something sticks out to you like a sore thumb. And you recognize it when you see it, when you hear it, when you taste it. Something with the 5 symbols. But it says at the bottom, call them out on their shit. Whether it's, I don't know if it's over the phone communication or if you traveling to go see them personally. Yeah, it's best to travel in person anyway. Whenever you need to confront anybody about something, it should be said in their face. It shouldn't be said behind their back. It should be said to them, not other people. So I hope this helped, Cancer. Deuce, deuce. Kiss, kiss. Talk to you soon.